This is one of my favorite James Brown jams. And,
thank you.
spot. You don't get in front of a mirror and discover your moves and say, this is what I'll do. And it's all choreographed. There's no spontaneity. Nothing is coming off the top of the mind. I remember back in the days when I used to watch the Lockers at clubs like Jeff D's, The Attic, Blueberry Hill. I was 16, 17, sneaking in. I was big for my size. Total Experience, Mavericks Flats, Crescendo, you know, going to the Orange County Movement. When they went from LA to Orange County, after the Soul Train, Orange County Movement and the dance circuit started, they used to go up there and pick it up. And I've never seen them do the same thing twice. They stay with the basic things like locking, wrist, Uncle Sam points, wrist twirls, doubles, even getting funky with it. You know, stuff like that. And I keep that in there too, because I'm not messing up. The Lockers will take something, if they miss it and it drops, they'll go down and wipe off the floor, pick it up, and just, they created as they went along. Nothing was made up. They didn't go into the club knowing what they were gonna do. The music moved, you know? And that's what, man, they'll fly, go over, jump over to the bar, wrestle the bar, grab somebody a drink, take a drink, and if it was bad, they'll wipe their mouth, lock it off, grab a girl, do the bump, whatever, and come back over here, hit a split, jump, throw blow kisses. You know, that's what liking is about.